We're also following breaking news out of Mauldin tonight. One man is dead and a woman injured in a double shooting at the Arbor's apartment complex. The police chief tells us it began as a domestic violence call. Happened this afternoon. The female victim is in critical condition tonight.